The Jefferson County Sheriff's Office is investigating the death of a 4-year-old child. Shortly after 11:30, the Jefferson County Sheriff's Department received a 911 call about a child not breathing in the 11,000 block of Wiggins Road in Fannett. Members of the Labelle-Fannett Volunteer Fire Department, Hamshire Volunteer Fire Department, and Acadian Ambulance were sent to the home. First responders were not able to revive the child. The investigation is ongoing, pending autopsy results.